Mr. John, Ewa Achi, man, Akwaba. Mr. Ewa, me, Mwachi.
Yeah,
I can't say. Yeah, I'm not sure. Wadama, Fatcha, Mr. Mojina, so check a cry. Why?
Yeah.
Fachampa, okay. Ghana Hanumunina Association of Banks Ninano Omopeni and Anope Yafreno. E levy e kwamben so na ebia monso so ebe hamu. Esanse and a lot of the bank transactions. Abe for quantum ponya mumbo y muyebi transfer of money to bank, transfer from banks nomia di with this percentage. I have cost 1.75. No, kwa mbe suna mwusu ebe hamo?
Yo, midasi. Adia baku ya wese yenye na tia siye ni se, sa 1.75 levy no, enye levy on the banks, or okay. The telcos.
Okay.
Enye levy on, yenye ye yusu, sa channels no, edye financial services transaction, se, edibe ye mumu, anase ebe ye transfer, edi kupia supply, anabi be offshore. And even locally, all transfers are done electronically. And, you know, to that extent, you know, a tax on individuals and businesses are be used to our facilities. Now, you know, promo to say, you know, there be a few way, a greater part of this year, you know, as my account, the cost of doing business, the cost of banking transactions, to the extent, say, where additional layer of cost, you know, of course, it will add to the cost build-up. So, person will transfer as the first. Now, bank will charge you swift transfer fee of $25. Is it better $25 plus 1.75 of amount be a person will transfer biano? And then the paper. You know, and banks need a better collection point or collection agent for GRE. Now, the incidence of tax in Ankasa there, a individual.
It will be borne by the individual or by a transaction. No?
Enukre.
Oi. Enye easy o. Na eba say ah, doesn't it also affect the transaction, the amount of transaction I was saying nipa be because ebia kan ni nka 1.75% of the 25 no niwa. Ebia kan nipa no eba be ye. But odwene no so ho ebia be ma na twetwen kaka. Doesn't it also affect your income?
Yeah, the thing is first and foremost, the convenience sa digital transformation e dia banu me nyo sure say 1.75% charge on say mo transfer e sufficient say e be wipe away the convenience.
Okay.
Now we enjoy say to fear ni say say obefa car na o kwesi car na ko di traffic na this car na ko bank ko ye transfer na say that convenience and the risk ni nyina has been taken off, and I'm not sure say sa tax we say no e sufficient to erode it completely. Secondly, say one foul will transfer now for banker and if one would differ.
Wow.
It you know, at the end of the day, imagine there, and he say, as citizens, he say, or say, they are unique, say, at the end of this taxi, a coin ben, I bet me a first one, you know, be a policeman and woman on this tax. Now, say, you're youth job creation, youth employment, road infrastructure, procurement of public transport. You be who say you see you discussing a quiet side to my dear way. Says you can ever quiet side to my dear. Now, Ghana, Abribiano, you cry a Casayipa. Now, Abribian execution a problem for us. And now, a very easy for us to take our eyes off the ball and hear the media for a moment. We are number one. You hear me say. Yes, politician be any constituency chairman being another Pubiako and Ubiako Kuntoka. Budget discussion when you be here for your Makofa Nwamba. Now, same way say, no, say, you beg your now, any finance minister, Betinasi. Now, what chile say? 10% ever call youth employment. Say, youth employment, you know, say, any say, now, you beg say, a kind of first law, account for every penny. Ah, Eban. Now, say, yeah, when you have your dear, Krobian one more developer, according to Bosnia and the developer. Krobiano, a Nipane Okronimono, and a Tria taxes, and Omudia Okroni. Now, the difference between Ghana and other countries, and they say, I had no money, I get taxes, and I do not know can contain. But here, general, if you go,
and you know,
and you know, and you know, and you know, and you know, and you know, and so sa kente ni unia yano concrete. Said ye beya egumwa ebe jinem na de pese ye de ye no na ye de aye eti kambe de moma ye nyi ye nim ko de ye pese ye disika ne ye no so na ye hwe kwambe ne befa ye betimi abo ho ban
opani nyamisha na odwene oman no ho na meji di se ye nso so befa na supem na ye di ho dwuma se de beya ye be di ne yeso ya protect the public peace. Thanks so much for this morning.
Okay.